On other harmonicas, there's just like one row, I think. Maybe, or maybe that's just my basic one. Let's see here. What does that say? Obviously, it's gotten dirty. I'm gonna read it. Made in China, Shanghai. Okay. Yeah, and when I was blowing on this thing, I felt like there were disease chemicals destroying my brain. But then I felt like it's only natural, it's only good. Death is a part of life, decay, despair. So you see what I'm saying there? So it's not as loud as my other harmonica. Where is my harmonica? Also, I don't know what scale it's in, but. I wish I could demonstrate it for you. My room is a clutter, but basically I've got this thing, and so you see over here, it's got like one set of holes. And then we got, this doesn't have numbers on it, but let's see. Let's see if we can play a song. So four. One, two, three, four. And that's like. Okay, one, two, three, four, five. You get the basic idea. And it's a beautiful, lovely thing. Beautiful, lovely. Beautiful, lovely. here we are. Okay, so see? It's got one hole per thing, and then the outside is like that. And this has got two rows of holes. It sounds like... So I think this is G. And do much like some poo in my bone. I have a thousand poos, and it all goes back to childhood when I started pooing. I started pooing so early. My mama gave birth to me, and I made a poo, and she said, "Good, you pooed," and I got a star. Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.